Soccer's a big hit, though. You have a hip. sucks. There you go.
Like, why did she have her school?
I know, and it's like, why? Why?
Come on, let's go.
Thank you. same thing. I thought it was a nickname. Me and Rita were talking about it in physics. She's like, stop. I started crying laughing.
Cowboy is the
cowboy. I knew that.
Did you put the
ear to anything like that?
No.
That was Eric Ortiz, number 19, for your Cyprus Pirates. Maybe.
Thank you.
some sort of weird, crazy experience in Canada or something, where you're going to jail or something. Cops are called and stuff. That's what memories are made of, right?
That's what I said.
And that's the first half. Everyone out to play Cyprus High School 1, Granger High School 1. Thank you for being patient with us as we deal with our power outage in the press box. Let's recognize the starters from both teams. Give them a hand. Lancer Varsity roster, starter number 27, Abdi Hassan. Number 18, Ezekiel Hennessy. Number 1, Hunter Lopez. Number 37, Jesus Gonzalez Hernandez. Number 30, Jose Gaspar Pacheco. Number 24, Luis Galvez. Number 10, Mateo Ledesma Heredia. Number 17, Maximiliano Castillo. And number 2, Nathan DeLuccio. Number 3, Juan Cifuentes, and number 36, Abraham Vargas, that's your Granger Lancer starting line. For the Pirates, put your hands together for Jackson Castillo, number 5. Alex Herrera, number 13. Anthony Mendoza, number 7. Eli Nisham Galume, number 8. Number 19, Eric Ortiz. Number 12, Anthony Ortiz. Number 16, the Ortiz trifecta, Marco Ortiz. Number 9, Jazz Perez. Number 1, Anthony Ontario, Andy Ontario. Number 20, Jason Ontario. Number 10, Carlos Reyes. That's your Cyprus High School starting lineup. Special thanks to head coach Luis de la Cruz. Assistant coach Alonso Monterosa. Assistant coach Gerardo Arrizu. And that is your Cyprus High School soccer team. We've also been informed over here in the press box that I did not announce the goal very well. Let's score some more so I can try again. Attention please, Madeline Hongel. Madeline Hongel. I have a card with your picture on it up here in the press box. And we might take your platinum debit out for lunch. Madeline Hongel, come on up to the press box. We got something for you.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, the UHSAA referees work hard to keep our players safe and our game moving. Let's give them a hand and thank them for coming out tonight and helping out our teams play hard and do well. Thank you, referees, for the work you do. Welcome back to the field of your Cyprus High School Pirates!
Thank you. right there.
You and Brian were there. They were there at the Granger.
Oh,
Chicken's good. Morgan, what's her name? Morgan, who does? When she does, it's called. Oh, yes, all of that. Oh yeah, that's Hank and John. They'll get a BYU. They'll get a BYU professor guy who's just. They know it too because the ratings. Thank you for teaching all this in this region.
I'll lose it if you grab all this.
John's never taught someone ever. Thank you. Oh, man, that's the podcast. Morgan, what's her name? And she has people who are just tired. Thank you.
Granger High School. That's number 5. Christian Molina. First side up, 2-2 with 11 minutes left.
Yeah. We're gonna win. I'm confident.
Let's have it.
just had to count them off. Somebody's house.
Regular time. End of the tie. Overtime begins.
Get her done!
Yeah, you said that. Yeah, yeah.
Freddy Krueger's playhouse.
No, I love.
Oh, there's bats. Oh, there's bats.
At least I feel like cocaine.
I know it's that way.
Yeah.
End of overtime number one. Score still tied at two.
Thank you. Yeah. submit the insurance claim, and she says they can actually. I've seen worse, and they're taking it. No, that's what she says. That's what she's like. We've got to have a, like, at the end of the day.